define dialogue one and dialogue two. First of all, you learn this word, 信, 对不对? What does that mean?
Surname.
Okay? Now, if I tear these two apart, it becomes this and this. 对不对啊? This means what?
Woman.
Woman, a female. Yeah? This means a person. It also means birth.
Oh, yeah.
对不对? No birth, no people. No person, no life. No family name. So it all starts from there, okay? So 姓 means person born through a woman. That's how people started having a family name. 对不对?
对。
Okay, 好。